Calling all boys to occupy the next executive office. There is a deep dark gutter under us, and a noisy policeman on the other window, trying to stop the occupiers calling for more manpower. There's another crazy policeman coming with his whistle. See the whistling police is right in front of me, blocking the other window. And there's an Afro man in every occupy. The t-shirt read, "Tell down the government today."
Right, police keep whistling to stop the protesters to communicate to each other. But we got one by one young men keep broken from the window into the chamber room.
On the outside, some people still yelling, "Sit down."